discuss Telangana 10th class March 2019 paper 1 question paper discuss section 3 4 marks problems in March 2019 Telangana state question paper 4 marks questions are discuss in this video useful Telangana and Andhra Pradesh 10th class or SSC students very useful in this section 3 4 questions are given in this 4 questions each question 2 problems are given In this 2 problem, you can write any one problem. That means alternative questions. You can write in this 2 problem any one correct answer, you get 4 marks. This is the section 3. This section 3 also be known as alternative problems. Each question carry 4 marks. You can write all questions attempted. Here alternate choice is there. In this section 3, first problem, that is question paper 14th problem. Draw the graph of the polynomial P of x is equal to x square minus 7x plus 12. Then find its zeros from the graph. This problem belongs to chapter number 3. Polynomials chapter model problems in this chapter in this 14th problem second one B bit is solve the equations graphically 3x plus 4y is equal to 10 and 4x minus 3y is equal to 5 this problem belongs to Chapter number 4, pair of linear equations in two variables. In this fourth chapter model problem, this problem. Next one, 15th problem, A bit. Find the ratio in which x-axis divides the line segment joining the points 2, minus 3. And 5, 6. Then find the intersecting point on x-axis. This problem belongs to chapter number 7, coordinate geometry model problem. Fifth question, B bit. Find the sum of all 2-digit odd multiple of 3 this problem belongs to chapter number 6 progressions model problem you see textbook in this progression model problem this is the just model is given direct problems are sometimes given sometimes are not given next problem problem number 16 a bit if a is equal to set of x from 2x plus 1 comma x belongs to capital N nothing but natural number comma x less than or equal to 15 b is equal to set of x from x is a composite number comma x less than or equal to 12 then show that a union b minus a intersection b is equal to a minus b union b minus a this problem belongs to chapter number 2 sets model problem 16th problem b bit prove that square root of 2 plus square root of 7 is an irrational number this problem belongs to chapter number 1 real numbers real numbers irrational number model problems are this model problem next problem problem number 17 a bit sum of the areas of two squares is 850 meter square. If the difference of their perimeters is 40 meters, find the sides of the two squares. This problem belongs to chapter number 5, quadratic equations, model problem in textbook. You can solve all problems in quadratic equation. You get this problem answer also. Next, 17th question B bit. Sum of the present ages of two friends are 23 years. 5 years ago, product of their ages was 42. Find their ages 5 years hence. This problem belongs to chapter number 4, pair of linear equation two variables theory problem. This model problem also be is there in that chapter. Paina cheppina prashnalu 10th class SSC March 2019 question paper loni section 3rd 4 marks problem cheppadam jarigindi. Paina cheppina model problems kanaka meeru perfect ga practice chesinatlayite annual exam lo kuda ituvanti model problems raavadaniki ekkuva avakasham untundi kabatti paina cheppina model problems perfect ga answers nerchukondi annual exam lo ee model problems vaste full marks techukovadaniki avakasham untundi. ఇలాంటి విషయాలు ఇంకా తెలుసుకోవాలంటే నా యూట్యూబ్ ఛానల్ను సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి, దానితోపాటు బెల్ బటన్ ఆల్ నోటిఫికేషన్ ప్రెస్ చేయండి. దీని ద్వారా మీరు కొత్త విషయాలు తెలుసుకోవడానికి ఆస్కారం ఉంటుంది. ఈ వీడియో కనుక మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే మీ ఫ్రెండ్స్ కానీ లేదా మీ రిలేటివ్స్ కానీ 10th క్లాస్ స్టూడెంట్స్కి షేర్ చేయండి. వారికి కూడా ఇంపార్టెంట్ ప్రాబ్లమ్స్ నేర్చుకోవడానికి మీ వంతు సహాయం చేయగలరని ఈ వీడియో ద్వారా విజ్ఞప్తి చేస్తున్నాను. ఓకే, ధన్యవాదములు వ్యూయర్స్ వాచింగ్ దిస్ వీడియో.